Good evening, my name is Shirai Hanahajai. Today is April 27, 2020. The time is 6:46 on a Monday evening. I'm having hacking problems on my Microsoft documents. As you see, I'm working on my lecture notes and there is some strange things happening. And as I work on my computer for the next few minutes or half an hour, I want to document these issues. Because they're trying to make me look like I'm crazy and claiming I'm making false accusation. I'm using my smart TV as a screen so I can see. I have vision problems. So this I'm working on in our JVM, which is Java Virtual Machine. And or IDE compiler. See, there we go. See the saving right there? There's a change being made. I didn't touch it. I just showed you an example. You saw it idle there? Which contains still this object, or we cannot have any accesses to the heat. Just strange, but this doesn't show us an actual way. In our Java virtual machine or ID compiler, we cannot view these memory addresses of an allocated part of the heap which contains the list object, or we cannot have any access to the heap. I have a good example. I'm getting ready to turn off my video camera recording because it showed that they're hacking into it without me touching it. I'm not even saving it. If I press save here, you see where my cursor is at the top? See where I am at the top here where my cursor is? Let me see if I can see. Can you see it? Maybe not. Let me move it over just a little. You see it right here? If I save it, you won't see that idolized circle doing some type of update. See, you don't see it. That means someone's using remote viewing getting to it. Have a blessed day.